I never said that I could sing. At the age of 17, left my voice inside its box, long abandoned on a swing. Was it last heard in a park or quavered in a car? Rumour said it was at large, but evidence was inconclusive. I never said that I could sing. Not a note, not a groat since a choir long ago. Not a key inside my throat. Caroling
this
Christmas
voice
was a terrible
named
business.
Itself in
Karaoke
Sanskrit
was a sin. Shruti, I never said that I could sing.
That which can be heard.
A dog deceived.
Ever ready to tread the path of symphony.
Several things all sounding
this
better.
Voice.
The veranda or the bar across the road is within shouting
distance.
The bar itself is almost in the sea.
Slip straight in.
And what waves of grace on the reef beyond. And all out loud. Good morning.
I powered as a shower. Serenaded flowers with a god.
Across the road,
silky,
despite
stormy,
the years of smoke,
summer
strong, cash
and cake, kiss my teacher in the hand is worth
if
two
there's ever a tsunami,
I
will shout.
Back off! With the sound of a dove
and
voice,
he shall be safe.
A crowing hen, abomination from the Lord. But I wonder to my breath,
the
terror that I could sing. I would have to say that I could sing. I never said, I never said.
We never said that we could sing.
It's just the stories in our voice.